First of all, everybody has access to it now, pretty much, except the developing countries, which are right now building their networks. But in the future, most probably what will happen is that it will be available over the air, and with some device or something, maybe even chip implants in the future, will be able to get the internet with us.